He's Matt Stryker. My name is Todd Grisham. Matt has no problem talking. We all know that. But Hornswoggle does.
Well, Teddy Long has taken Hornswoggle under his wing, SmackDown's general manager, and has some very interesting tactics to try to get Hornswoggle to actually speak.
Yeah.
Let's take a look.
2 weeks ago, it was shock therapy. And this is kind of painful.
Well, this is a child psychologist, Dr. Fazio, trying to administer shock therapy.
Are you sure about this?
Well, tonight the quest continues to get Hornswoggle to speak.
Well, first Teddy Long tried shock therapy, and now Hornswoggle is going back to school.
Sister, I'd appreciate it if you would keep this between you and I and the man upstairs. Thank you. Hornswoggle.
Uh-huh.
Hornswoggle.
Uh-huh.
I want to introduce you to Sister Mary Frances and Delicious.
Aloysius.
My bad. Hornswoggle. Mm-hmm. Hornswoggle, mm-hmm. She's here to help teach you how to talk.
Huh? Welcome to St. Patrick's, Mr. Swoggle.
Sister, I just call him Horny. Mm-hmm.
Strike one, Teddy. Now sit down.
What did I do?
You're with us today, you may as well join us. Now, just sit down. We're going to start with the basics.
Mm-hmm.
Please, get out your writing utensils.
You have this in your mind? This is nasty.
A. B. I hope you're following along, gentlemen. C. That's A, B, C. Now, let's see how you've done. That is beautiful, Mr. Swoggle. That is gorgeous. We'll have you ready to talk in no time. Teddy, let me see yours. Teddy, let me see it.
No, sister, I haven't finished mine
what
yet.
Is
let
that?
Me finish mine, okay?
Let me see that. Is that supposed to be me?
No, ma'am.
I know what that is. That is strike two.
But,
now,
sister,
this is a warning. But next time, it won't be a warning.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, let's get back and get some work done. A, B, C. Oh, that is, Teddy.
Sister,
that is strike
I don't even
three.
Know how to make a paper airplane. This
what
is
it
not
is?
My fault. I didn't do
well,
that.
You just put your hand out here.
But sister,
I am going to give you a lesson. Listen to me. What It was you? Well then, you just put your grimy little paw right over there and put it down. And I am going to teach you.
I don't think so, sister.
Lord,
what have we done now?